Hi guys, Rick from Newcastle Vehicle Exchange here. An absolutely stunning car has just come in. This is a 2021 model, Mercedes-Benz GLC300. So it's a 9-speed automatic, 2-litre turbo petrol. It's only travelled 32,000 kilometres and it's only had one lady owner since new. Fully serviced, as I mentioned, but also had the brakes done at 29,000 kilometres. It's got 4 new tyres on it. An absolutely stunning condition, this vehicle. Has got the AMG line package, so that's why it has these beautiful wheels. Bit of a body kit. You can see like a little bit of a rear spoiler there. Side steps down the side. See, the front end is just that much sportier with the AMG line kit. It's also got the panoramic sunroof on top. Huge sunroof. Privacy glass, custom mats. Those are the sort of things that you get with that package. But this one's also got the premium sound system. I think it's called Burmester. I think that's the brand of it. We'll come around the driver's side. I'll show you a few things. Proximity keys, so just touch the door handle and it will lock or unlock. Here we have the, yes, Burmester. It also has heated seats, memory seats. Really nice finish it has on the interior. And have a look at these beautiful wraparound seats. Part of the AMG line as well is that sports steering wheel. It's got paddles, gear shift paddles behind the steering wheel. So if you want to drive the car in a sporty fashion, you can. It's a 9-speed automatic, this car. Again, have a look at the inside, this finish. It's really beautiful. Very nice navigation system as well. Easy to use menu. Camera system's great. It's got a few different ways of changing things here just by using your fingertip on here. So as we go to home, you've got settings, lighting, you can change on the inside of the car, full Android and Apple Play. Navigation's got a great screen. I'll just put it in reverse. Have a look at that, guys. Fantastic 360 degree camera, plus that. And I think it'll do, well, it's another setting there that's called Park Assist. I'll just shut the door here. On the steering wheel here, I can see it's got the cruise control with the distance control. And up here, it's got quite a setup. In there, it's got the crash avoidance, mitigation, all of those sort of things. It's got a blind spot detector on the mirror over here. So lots of features, probably too many to mention in a video. But this is just an amateur video to show you guys how good a condition it's in case you need to travel a distance. And the description will show you all of the features that the car has. Best to click on the link below. It will show you all of that, but it'll also show you the car history report, which we do have on display in all of our vehicles. There's a premium, I think there's about 14 speakers, by the way, in this car. But that car history report shows it's never had any speedo windbacks or anything like that. A revs report, but more. But always good to have the service history. We do have the receipts for the servicing here. So 2021, 32,000 kilometers, packed with options, and just an absolutely beautiful car. The warranty, I believe it's till August 2026. Forgive me if I'm wrong, it might be April, but I think it's August 2026 is the factory warranty. And then we add a basic 5-year warranty plan to that. That can be upgraded, but you, at the very least, you get an extra 5 years warranty Australia-wide from us. There are some terms and conditions we can go through, but that gives peace of mind until 2031. So my name's Rick. We're at Newcastle Vehicle Exchange, 264 Turton Road near Lambton in beautiful Newcastle. This is a family-owned business for 20 years at this location. We have absolutely fantastic reviews all the way through. So please look at those before you come down. And if you have any questions, guys, please get in touch. But thanks very much for watching and have a great day.